Hey everybody, meteorologist Brad Panovich for SkiSoutheast.com. Hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving holiday. This is my first official forecast for the season, even though we did the winter forecast a couple weeks ago. And here we are, well into ski season already. Boy, did it start quickly. And if you watch my winter forecast, this is the kind of pattern we kind of expected to develop at some point in December. Talked about in the winter forecast, expect a wild swings. And one of those wild swings is going to be developing this weekend. So let's get right to the forecast. We've got a pretty big storm system heading our way for the weekend. So unlike the last 2 weeks, which have been cold and actually pretty snowy in parts of the southeast, this is actually going to be a pretty warm and wet pattern. This is the absolute opposite of what you want in a ski season. But the good news is this is not a long-term pattern. So we'll talk about this pattern going into Friday and Saturday. And you can see all the warm air surging in from the south. This is a pretty wet and warm system, very strong system overall. If you look carefully, you can actually see that southwest wind developing, but this low pressure system is kind of a doozy. It is going to produce a lot of snow to the northwest of us in parts of the middle plains, maybe the northern plains, but eventually we're going to see some really warm air moving to the southeast. So here's the bad news about my forecast for the weekend. Not a great weekend for snowmaking or snow at all. Actually, in fact, temperatures could be into the 60s in the North Carolina mountains, and we could see 50s up in West Virginia, Virginia, and Maryland. So not ideal, but as I mentioned, the good news is this pattern isn't going to last long. There are signs we're going to see it swing back the other way, and I'll show you the future cast for snowfall, and this will kind of show you what happens. Here we go through Friday, into Saturday, through Sunday. Ugh, not very optimistic for anything here in the southeast, but watch what happens as we get into next week. Really starting Tuesday, we're going to start to see some colder air spill into the southeast. And look what happens Tuesday night. I'm going to go back here a couple frames. Tuesday night into Wednesday, pretty nice little system's going to be moving in. Now, this is going to have some what we call synoptic snow, which is snow that falls from the storm itself. But like often with these kind of setups, we're going to see some northwest flow on the backside. So I actually think this snow is a little underdone here. Generally, the 2 to 4 inch range is what's showing up. I think this could overperform, be a 4 to 6 incher in some locations, maybe even higher. And the other good news with this pattern, it's going to be cold. It's going to get dramatically colder towards the middle of the week. So our ski forecast for this week, I'll turn off my camera. I'm going to move my camera here just for a second. You can see no snowmaking and no natural snow, at least until Wednesday. That's when things start to get a little bit more interesting. With that snow and cold temperatures. In fact, if we look at the long-range pattern, I can show you going into the middle of next week and next weekend at this time, we're going to be talking about a very active storm track. So here's a look at it real quickly. This weekend, you see that system heading through the middle of the country. That's a pretty warm system. Notice all the warm air here, kind of a ridge off the southeast coast. But I want you to keep an eye on these troughs, which are dips in the jet stream. Watch what happens in the middle of next week, starting about Tuesday. For most of the East Coast and the Great Lakes, diving down into the southeast, this is a really good pattern here. Not only is that a colder pattern, but it looks very stormy because the southern branch of the jet stream is interacting with that cold air. So there's at least one chance of a winter storm, a small one in the middle of the week. But next weekend, this is going into Saturday and Sunday, this is actually a much bigger potential storm. Cold air coming down and a possible southern branch piece of energy usually is a very good setup for snow in the southeast. So overall, I really like the way this pattern is setting up for a week from today. So don't get down in the dumps about this weekend. We've had a killer start to the season so far, and with this pattern coming in for December, I think things are going to swing right back the other way, and that's the kind of winter we're going to see. It's going to be cold and snowy overall, but we're going to see a lot of these wild swings like we're going to see in the next 7 days. Really warm, and then back to cold and snowy. That's the kind of El Nino season that we're going to see. So things are actually panning out pretty good for our winter forecast, but I think people are going to be a little shocked about some of these wild swings we get from time to time. It's the first one of the season. I'm excited. Everybody's skiing in the southeast. A lot of the resorts are open. The snow base is building, and it's not even December 1st, which isn't until Saturday. Can you believe it? We're already skiing. Have a great, great weekend, and as always, thanks, snow.